to more than 50 years of diplomatic relations. Thought said he had explained why his country supports negotiations for a nuclear deal with Iran. He also told his Israeli counterpart that Berlin opposes Tel Aviv's policies regarding Palestine. The German president, however, said that although the two sides disagree on some issues, they are bound together by matters.